So if you want to do something a little bit harder, you could try doing some moving keepie-uppies. You can see here that Ollie's just going back and forwards across the zone, keeping the ball in the air. And then if you want to progress this and do something a little more difficult, perhaps at the end of the zone, you could try going over the top of your head and controlling the ball.